This tutorial shows how to update Word in Microsoft 365. These steps will also work for Word 2019 and Word 2016. Hello, my name is Erin. I'm a professional copy editor who shares writing tips for the real world on this channel and on my blog at erinwrightwriting.com. Today's tutorial shows how to update Word in Microsoft 365, which is formerly Office 365, on a PC. These steps will also work for Word 2019 and Word 2016. Even if your Microsoft 365 account updates automatically, you may want to do manual updates occasionally because it doesn't always update immediately upon the release of new features. In addition to Word, this process should also update your other Microsoft 365 apps, including Excel, PowerPoint, and Outlook. Please note that this process is for individual Microsoft 365 accounts. This process isn't for group accounts, which are normally updated by the network administrator. If you need to update Word 2013, Word 2010, or Word 2007, or Word for Mac, please visit Microsoft's support website, which I have linked in the description box below this video. New features are added in Word and Microsoft 365 regularly, so don't miss the bonus section at the end of this tutorial to learn the easiest way to keep up to date on new features. Before starting the update process, first ensure you are connected to the internet. Then open Word and select the Account tab in the Home view. If you already have a file open, you can get to the Account view by selecting the File tab in the ribbon, followed by the Account tab in the Backstage view. Next, select the Update Options button in the Account view, followed by Update Now from the menu. If your button says Enable Updates instead of Update Now, select Enable Updates first. Now, wait for the dialog box to run a check for updates. If updates are found, another dialog box will appear stating that the updates are being downloaded. The download process may take several minutes. Save your open files and close the apps listed in the Save Your Work Before Continuing dialog box. You may have more apps than shown here, such as Excel or PowerPoint. When you're finished, select the Continue button. If you don't have any open files, you can also just select the Continue button to close the apps directly. A dialog box will appear stating that updates are being applied. This dialog box will automatically close when the updates are finished. Now, you can reopen Word or wait a moment for it to open automatically. Select the Close button in the dialog box stating that the updates were installed. If no updates were found, select the Close button in the You're Up to Date dialog box. Now, let's take a look at how to stay up to date with Word's features. You can learn about new features in Word for Microsoft 365 by visiting Microsoft's webpage called What's New in Microsoft 365, which I've linked below. Or you can learn about the features right from Word's interface by going to the File tab in the ribbon, and then selecting the Account tab in the Backstage view. Next, select the What's New button in the Account view. The What's New pane will open. When you're finished reviewing the new features, select the X to close the pane. I have created many other videos about Microsoft Word, including how to use the editor in Microsoft Word and how to create and customize charts in Microsoft Word. Please see the playlist called How to Use Microsoft Word, linked in the description box below for the complete list. The companion blog post for this video listing all the steps we just performed appears on erinwrightwriting.com, which is also linked below. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic related to Microsoft Word or Adobe Acrobat that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel and give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.